guys, this is the final reveal. Look how it is. You see, the screen has come out very great. Hi guys, welcome back to our YouTube channel. Today we are making a laptop out of cardboard. We have cut the boxes 20 to 14 centimeters. Mm-hmm. 14 centimeters. We need 5 boxes so we can make the laptop. We need the screen, we need the keyboard, and these other 3 makes them to look like. So guys, let's get started. We have already cut them. We are showing you how. Let's see. The keyboard, I've already drawn on it. Yeah. Now it looks like this. Now let's get started. I'm starting with this screen.
Okay.
Mask with glue. Edit. Okay, we put now the screen.
Yote, hiyo unaweka yote.
Here is already glue, but we need to put glue here too.
Ongeza.
we must fit it perfect. Okay guys, after this we must color the screen. Don't cross the boundaries. Guys, you can color into your liking. My coloring is like this. Now let's go to next step. So guys, our next step is to cover this, our keyboard, with glue. Okay, let's spread now the glue like this. Now guys, we put glue in this part so we can Okay guys, now after we have done with that, we take this and we stick it. Perfect. And then we take the keyboard. Place my keyboard. Put and then we stick it perfectly. This is our touchpad. Okay guys, here are the perks. This is for making it strong.
help you.